Just remember, all of our goals are still there for us. There's not one goal we can't achieve. Not one. You name it. What we can't still achieve. We can win the West. We can win our conference. We can go to a bowl game. We can have a great year. It's all still out there for us. It is.
My point in all this is, if I had it to do all over again, Alabama offered me, and Auburn offered me, and LSU offered me, and Ole Miss, and Mississippi State, and those schools offered me, I would go to Southern Miss. It worked out pretty good for me. I think it worked out real good. There were a lot of guys that came out the same year as me, either Mississippi or other places, that were supposedly damn good. They went to Alabama, went all these places, and where are they now?
Here we are, week 7. The only thing that matters, this game now. Coach Carr talked about it. One opportunity, that's what you got. One tonight, UTSA. That's what we have to be about. When we talk about 6 seconds, when we talk about for each other, we talk about enjoying playing this game. That shows in terms of us being into it. That shows in terms of how hard we play. Will you walk the line like it's there to choose? Yeah, just forget the wins. It's the best to use. Won't you follow me into the jungle? In the neon lights, yeah. Well, I heard the thunder, I can feel the rain, yeah. It's the same religion, just a different name, yeah. Won't you follow me into the jungle?
Follow me.
tired of winning. Okay? Don't ever get tired of it. Don't overanalyze it. We got plenty of time to do that as coaches and players. A long time ago, I learned this. You don't have to be the best team in the conference or the best team in the country every Saturday. You just got to be the best team on the field. That's all you have to be.